Let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
At 42, John Fitzgerald Kennedy was the youngest man ever elected president, the first president born in the 20th century. His good looks, his large, active family, his very youthfulness seemed to invigorate the nation.